Okay, so Melanie, how will the semantic web help people in general?
The semantic web in general will help people take, consider the data they're interested in and integrate those data at a whole new scale. So for example, as a biologist, I'm interested in biological data, but other people might be interested in something else. If your interest is, I don't know, presidents of the United States, to take a well-known example, you will be able to find that information as well, and you will be able to post that information transparently for you without having to query individual pages or individual resources. You will get that huge mashup of information that you can directly access, whatever the kind of information you're interested in.